You do a high level, guys. Guys are very, very good at high speed. Okay, it's really hard for me to be able to do this. So once I get down the way and I clear it, I'm looking for 1 foot. Maybe he's trying to pull me up still in tighter speed. That's fine. Right away when I feel this, all I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take both feet to the same side and I'm gonna start hunting for his toe. Okay, I'm gonna get the elbow to the mat and I'm gonna start hunting for his toe. If I have to slide down a little bit, I'll slide down. Because once I find his toe, same exact motion, I'm gonna punch up his knee. On this one now, I can push with my hand, okay? Then my elbow, I have to be able to create the space here to be able to get my foot underneath. Now, once I'm here, I'm gonna start elevating his knee towards me. Be careful in this position. Some reps are gonna call it. What I do is I switch it up really quick. I pull it to me, and I come underneath of it, okay? I'm right underneath of his calf, or his heel. I don't wanna be way down here. I'm right underneath of his heel. Now I'm going straight to my leg calf, and I'm just closing my hand. I'm gonna start running my butt to his chest and get my ball. So again, I'm here, I get down the way. Maybe I can't get over it, he's strong. That's fine, I'm gonna find his toe. Whatever I have to do, I got it. I punch his knee to the mat, slide off this, and I pull it to me. Okay, like I said, it's gotta be quick. Some reps will call it really fast, I pull it to me, and I slip underneath the seal. My hand that I was reaching with is now my first hand. Now, I'll reach over the top, and I'll go and get this leg out. Okay? I'll actually go and get this one, if I can get it. Oh, that hip has down. I start running my chest to his butt, or my butt to his chest. Get my fall. So last time, I get down in the way, and clear. Okay? Can't get to his feet. I will go find his foot. I punch off the knee with my hand to create space. I pull it to my chest for a split second. I pull, slip underneath. My butt's still not on the mat. This is releasing my pressure. Just keep my pressure. My hand pulls back by his hips so he can't turn away. As he had no other choice but to belly into me, I go and get my hat. My hand pulls up and I run my butt to his chest. Get my ball. Any questions?
Can you
pin
him?
What?
Can you
pin
him with this
thing? No, you can't pin him. Of course you can pin him. Yes. Any other questions? What's up? What? Yep. Here. I can't get to his feet. I'm down in the way already. I'm going to find his foot. Found it. Found his toe. I push off his knee. Get my butt in the air. I pull this to me. I'm going to go hit this. I post my hand on the mat, so I block his hip in, so he had no other choice but to come to me. Well, he does. I sink my half right elbow knee to the back of his knee. Okay? I don't want to move me down here, so then I need to slip this out. I go right here to the back of his knee with my half. I go elbow knee. Again, run my butt to the chest. Any other questions? What's up?
Can
you have
his leg to the butt
touch me? What's up? Can you have his leg and then put him in the back? Yeah, you got that leg. Alright? Yeah. That's why I'm trying to talk. Ready? 1, 2.